trying to look like I got hot with this cat.
$3 million
But the motherfuckers is still cheap. He lost
Something. Never believe anything on social media, right? Everybody's gonna make, what is it, the Bow Wow Challenge? They're gonna make it seem much. You believe it?
It's not stupid to throw 3 million.
Maybe 30,000.
Thank you, tough mouth. Nobody pay that
shit. He do get you out of
Tank, have you ever met Mike Tyson?
Yeah, man.
Was he cool?
Huh?
Yeah, I was with him once for 5 hours a few weeks ago. He didn't say one word. Yeah, he was somewhere.
Stone.
Yeah, he was stoned. He was really stoned. How do you know? Yeah.
Because he was.
Yeah. He was really stoned. That's true.
He definitely chilling. That stone.
You still got money. You still got money, dog.
But he was a great fighter, legendary.
Yeah.
A lot of people got into boxing because of Mike Tyson.
This dude right here, he fought his ass back to back. Look, this motherfucker was in his shit.
Who is that?
But again, he just caught him. He was missing a lot. He was missing, look, but he was fighting, throwing everything.
What's his name?
I don't know who the hell this was, but I liked the video.
He fought Mike Tyson?
Yeah, he fought Mike Tyson. It was a great
fight. You know
his dad was a boxer, too.
Yeah. What's the name of the guy that beat him in amateurs twice and then lost him in a pro? He's a coach now.
He throwing punch.
Henry Tillman.
Henry Tillman.
Yeah. Mike Tyson missed like that, and he's square, too. So they're coming out running. And this dude was fighting. He wasn't scared.
What made Tyson so good? Was it the mental game or?
No, he stuck to the blueprint when he was taught. He stuck to the blueprint. He threw his shots and he when he got in there, he understood what he was doing. He said,
"Hold his head, automatic every day, 4 a.m. He was running.
And when he got winded, he moved his head.
But he's very short.
So he fought
his ankles. What's he's his my height?
He's like 5'11", 6 feet.
He's 5'11", 6 foot.
No, I'm paper.
I'm telling you.
He looks short.
I met him in person. He's 5'11".
But he's fighting people 6'6", 6'7". Tyson.
That's why
he's shorter than you.
Yeah, he's short.
He's a little bit shorter than me, though.
Not a lot.
5'11", I'm 6 foot.
He's a heavyweight. You fight at 168.
And was throwing punches right back. Look, so he got caught.
So he got 210 pounds.
All 15 pounds. That's a chance.
How did you go to school with him?
Right.
He
didn't
punch you right there, shit.
You got
to stick to the
tiger. Hey, he had a pet tiger.
That's a Russian one.
One night, the tiger laid on him. He's there for like, I had an hour or some shit.
Well, no, that's The Hangover. That's a movie.
Nah, this is for real.
That tiger attacked him?
You know, it would be crazy to have a pet tiger.
A Hangover, that motherfucker
would walk around
and bring it.
Something
that can kill you.
So that means you knew you had something wrong with you.
So certain animals you can't have as pet and think you're going to survive.
No, what they do is they take away their teeth and they take away their nails.
Yeah, but again,
but a tiger needs the claws to survive.
Don't get goofy. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.